Hello, I'm Emily, and it's great to be with you today.
And I'm Petey. You're watching VNN. Here are your top stories. VCC will be hosting our second basement cleanout and tag sale on Saturday, May 3rd. Yes, it has gotten a little bit messy since we cleaned it out last 2 years ago. But the church tag sale will be from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m., rain or shine, and the basement cleanout begins at 6 a.m. and will go until we're done. If you can help with either of these efforts, please sign up in the fellowship hall today. While any volunteers are greatly appreciated, energetic and strong individuals will be greatly appreciated for this basement cleanout. Donations will be taken for our tag sale. For more details, see our booth in the fellowship hall. Our CD ministry is excited to announce that they have a new medium by which we can order VCC's messages and praise and worship. We will now have the ability to receive each day's message on that day in MP3 format on a USB stick. The cost for a message will be $1. We have ordered 100 USB sticks with the church logo on them. Each one will be priced at $7, and they will be sold on a first-come, first-served basis. If the interest is high, after the first 100, we will be ordering more. There will be 3 gift messages on the USB stick as well, so please see the CD ministry for more information. Emily?
On Saturday, April 26th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. will be a financial freedom workshop. Join us to discuss the options available if you are struggling with your finances, foreclosure, bankruptcy, and its impact on your financial profile. Don't forget, our VCC candy sale for foreign missions is well underway. Think four, sell more. If you haven't picked up your 2 boxes to sell, please do so in the fellowship hall today. And don't miss out on this, on being part of this great effort to help people in all areas of the world. Save the date. On Saturday, August 23rd, we will be hosting our 4th annual Victory Family Fest, formerly known as our Gran Fiesta. We have many new things in store this year, including more kids' games, more teen activities, a huge tag sale, and our first ever craft fair and Christmas shop. Attention all crafty people, do you have an idea for a craft or Christmas craft item that we can sell at our craft fair and Christmas shop during our Victory Family Fest? Well, during the month of May, we will be taking your ideas. Please look for the forms in the fellowship hall and submit them to us. We will be hosting Ladies Crafting Weekends during the entire month of July, so come out for one or for all of these fun-filled weekends. We will be mass-producing craft items, and the best part is, no experience necessary. The only things required are for you to be willing to eat, fellowship, and follow instructions. More details to follow soon, so pick up your idea forms in the fellowship hall today.
And also, please note that you can watch this and every future broadcast of VNN on our church's website at vcconline.org.
We made the website?
We did.
Yes!
Right on the homepage. Well, that's our broadcast for this week. I'm Petey.
And I'm Emily.
Keep living in victory.